Hi, I'm Tim Pennington, editor of Products Finishing Magazine. Attendees are gearing up to see all the latest in finishing technology at this year's Surfing Conference, scheduled for June 4th through 6th in Cleveland, Ohio. Alongside the many technical conference sessions and special events that Surfing has to offer, the show gives you access to the newest products and equipment in plating, anodizing, electropolishing, and mechanical finishing that's on the market. So here's a sneak peek at what you'll see at the show in Cleveland, Ohio. A-Bright's exhibit will show how the company can handle or blend industrial cleaning solutions specific to a manufacturing process. Technologies on display include Green Power Products rectifiers, as well as typical tank and filter assemblies. Asterion will showcase its ROSE-compliant Asterion Ultra Alkaline Zinc systems. Each system includes Technobright Ultra Zinc Alkaline Zinc, which is formulated to produce bright, ductile deposits with uniform and precise thickness distributions. Atotech's Blue Chrome is a trivalent hard chrome plating process, offering the wear resistance and corrosion protection of hard chrome without the hazards and risks of hexavalent chromium. Kimion will highlight the performance of its TCP-HF hexavalent free and TCP-NP no prep room temperature seals in independent third-party testing. Columbia Chemical's Tricol trivalent chromium electroplating processes are chloride-based for faster plating speed over sulfate-based electrolyte processes. Coventia will highlight a variety of its products, including Finicoat Coatings, the Alumol aluminum surface treatment line, and WaterCare wastewater treatment line, and its 3S anode technology. If you'd like more information about Surfing, please visit nasfsurfing.com. You can also visit pfonline.com to get latest information about the show. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in Cleveland.